Strategy 20, the credit for elderly and disabled. If you're over age 65 or you are under that age and permanently disabled, you might qualify for this credit based on your income and filing status. The higher your income, the lower the tax credit is, but it can still offer incredible tax savings, especially for those retirees with moderate or low incomes.